In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network with a Mac using the standard setup method. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your Mac is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit up when the printer is on. Swipe the screen once to the left, then tap WLAN. Tap Wireless LAN Setup. If the printer detects a WPS-enabled access point, you may see this screen. Tap Two Other Connection Methods. Then tap Standard Setup. Select the wireless router you'd like to use. When you see this screen, tap the input area. Enter the password for your wireless router. The Shift key will allow you to enter uppercase letters, and the A1 at symbol key in the lower left will allow you to enter numbers and symbols. Additional symbols are available by hitting the Shift key. The password entry is case sensitive. Enter uppercase and lowercase letters to match your wireless router's password. When you've finished entering your password, tap OK. Tap OK again to connect to your wireless router. When you see this screen, your printer has connected to your wireless router. Tap OK. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Click Setup. Enter the name of your printer, select it from the list, and click Go. If you get a regional selection screen, select where you bought the printer. If you're using Mac OS X 10.12 Sierra or later, click this link to take you to a different download page. Find your printer on the list. Be sure to download both the CUPS printer driver and scanner driver from the Drivers tab and the IJ Scan utility from the Software tab. Note their save location. We'll use these files in this process. A new window will appear with instructions on locating and installing your download. Review the information, and then click the X icon to close the window and begin the file download. Please note, the instructions on this window may differ depending on the browser you're using. Now, let's install the CUPS driver. Go to the location where you saved the CUPS driver and open the file to get started. Double-click on the package file. Click Continue. The license agreement will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Continue, then click Agree to continue with the installation. Click Install. Enter the administrator password you used to set up your Mac, then click Install Software. The printer driver will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When the installation has completed, click Close. Follow the same installation procedure for the scanner driver and the IJ Scan utility. Now, let's add the printer. Click the Apple logo in the upper left corner of your screen and go to System Preferences. Click on Printers and Scanners. Click the plus sign at the bottom of the Available Printers column on the left. Click Add Printer or Scanner. Select your printer from the list. Be sure to select the one with Canon IJ Network in the Kind column. Then click Add. Congratulations, this completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to your Mac using the standard setup method. Now, you're ready to print or scan.